गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स,
आई विल सेंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस एंड ट्रू फॉल्स इन योर ग्रुप्स. लुक एट पार्ट डी, आंसर द फॉलोइंग. वी विल सॉल्व ओनली, वी विल डू ओनली टॉप फोर आंसर्स इन नोटबुक, ओके, एंड इन एक्सप्लेन इन ब्रीफ ओनली टू लॉन्ग आंसर्स. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, लिस्ट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स बाय विच वी रिकॉग्नाइज अ लिविंग बींग. सो विल राइट the characteristics. Answer, I am saying or telling and you will listen carefully. The characteristics by which we recognize a living being and give a hyphen. They grow, take in food, respire, excrete, respond to stimuli, move on their own, reproduce and follow a definite life cycle. Question number two. Name one unicellular and one multicellular organism. Okay. So bacteria is answer number two. Bacteria is unicellular and human beings are multicellular organisms. Bacteria is unicellular organism and human being is multicellular organism. Okay. Question number three. Why are animals called heterotrophs? Animals, write the answer. I am saying or telling. You will listen carefully. Animals are called heterotrophs because they are dependent
on other organisms for food.
Question number four. Mention two ways in which plants respond to stimuli. Page number three. Here. The leaves of a sensitive plant to behave similarly. Okay. This is the answer of question number four. And again in E, question number one, give an example of non-living things that grows. How is this growth different from the growth of a living being? Okay, here. Only living beings grow, non-living things do not grow, though some seems to. For instance, sugar crystals suspended. This is the answer of question number one of part E. You will write from only living being grows to because something is added from outside. Okay. Till multiply. Again, listen carefully. You will write from only living beings grow. From only living beings grow and multiply. Okay. This is the answer on question number one. And question number two, how do plants throw out waste? So here the answer of question number two, how do plants get rid of waste? Answer number here, from here, you will write plants at the place of they. Plants give off gases through minute spores to, you will write till here, them gets expelled. Okay, them gets expelled. Here, we have finished today's class and I will send fill in the blanks etc. in your group. Thank you very much.